Chase Crawford, 19.1. There's Wall Ball, 20 pounds. The rower. All right. So it's going to give a 10-second countdown whenever you hit start timer.
All right.
So just hit start timer and then set it up where you see it.
And then tell me when.
Six, five, four, three, two, one, go.
Does it look like it's set up right for him to get everything?
I think so.
See him on the level, right? Yeah, it shows him. Yeah, it's good.
You're at 1 minute in, Chase.
Hey, that was my bad, Bubba. I wasn't trying to like be bossy or nothing. I noticed all at once, it's like, oh, I'm sharing something that my wife shared in confidence.
I didn't think nothing about it.
Okay, good. I didn't mean nothing about it.
It got quiet. I was turning the music off for Chase.
A minute and a half in. Do it for Kirby!
You're 11:15.
So the chest can be the other chest can be the chest.
But where's the gospel? Don't miss the gospel. But in each section, we would make an application.
I'm going to track this too.
So we're at 10.
I'm talking.
5 minutes in. We're on pace for 8 right now. We gotta keep it up. At least 8. Eight minutes left.
So he's probably gonna do, he was at two, around every 2 minutes. He'll be doing good to sustain that. So 7 rounds.
He was at 2.5, a third of the way through. He was past 2.5, a third of the way through. So if he kept that pace, he's north of 8.
Yeah.
He would have to keep that.
He had already dropped to a 2-minute pace. What round is this?
4. Yeah, if he's at 4. We just passed halfway. And he's about to complete 4. He's gonna have to push. Hey, let's push, buddy! We're at 7 minutes. 7 minutes, 10 seconds. We'll have to pick it up a little bit to get 8. Six minutes. Thank you. Good. 5 minutes, 10 seconds left. That's 5 rounds. Hey, I need 2 rounds in 5 minutes. Let's go. Right now, we're pushing for stuff. Which I think is more what Chase was thinking. I don't know about the guys. I think the best girl so far got 9 complete. So that's the best girl kind of in the world. So,
and with a workout like this, you wouldn't imagine the dudes would be much higher.
Yeah,
this
yeah.
is more of a gas tank than it is.
You can only do it so fast.
Exactly.
I mean, wall balls can only travel so fast up and down.
Exactly.
345! And you can only get back 1 calorie a pull. Just a pace thing.
Yeah.
3.5 minutes!
Finish 6.
All right, 1 round. You got 3 minutes for 1 round. You're definitely, hey, you got 7. You got 7 for sure. We're at 2 minutes. Hey, we're shooting for 7.5 right here. Come on, buddy. All right, I need you off in 10 seconds. Come on. You got 50 seconds to get your wall balls. 45 seconds. Come on. Let's go. He's got it. You got it. 15 seconds. Let's go, bust it out. Good job. Good job. That's Chase Crawford, future CrossFit Games champ.